How you doing, guys? I'm Sean.
Hi, everyone. I'm Lynn.
Hey, everyone. I'm Owen.
Hope you're keeping really, really well.
Absolutely magical. Guys, listen, those of you who are watching this on our channel, the Dreaming of Babylon channel, I want to introduce you to possibly one of the best guys in Ireland and the world, Mr. Owen Fox.
Oh, lovely, lovely fellow.
Hey, everybody. We're going to be putting links down below. Owen's a real spiritual person, real kind, fun, loving. Everything he does radiates from his heart. You know what I mean? He likes to share that information through his books, but also through his YouTube channel and his Facebook page. So please head over and have a wee look at him. You're going to love his energy because he's not what you would say the typical type of guy. He's not very spiritual, but he puts fun into it. But his knowledge, the intensity that he puts into it, you'll see what I'm talking about. So head over to his channel and have a wee look. We're down here at his neck of the woods now.
He has a wonderful channel, so you must check him out, guys.
Thanks for the energy, Sean.
Oh, brother, no problem.
So yeah, we're in Ireland at the moment. We're in Kilteagan in County Wicklow, and we're just going to go for a lovely walk up a lovely kind of like mountain, one of the biggest in County Wicklow. So
is it?
Yeah.
Beautiful mountains. The scenery here, guys, absolutely breathtaking. You can take your breath away.
Yeah, but it's going to take our breath away walking up the mountain anyway. Yeah.
And these guys are like super duper awesome friends of mine. And the reason why I'm making the video is just to like share with each other with one another's channel and. You should really check out these guys if you're watching on my YouTube channel. Sean and Lynn, beautiful people, grounded spirituality, and lots to learn from them. They love crystals and they have a meditation channel as well. So do check them out on Facebook and also their YouTube channel, of course, and links below.
Just check us out.
Just check them out. They're experts at crystals and they have a beautiful meditation channel as well. So do check them out.
Hold my soul, brother. We've got the same ponytail.
They actually do look like brothers, don't they? They actually do really look alike.
There you go. A wee quick story. About 4 years ago, we came across Owen's channel. We were living up in the west coast of Ireland. And he was our inspiration to be moving down this section of the country because we listened to his channel and we got so much inspiration from it. And we actually said it would be great to be his friend. And now, 2 years into that, we ended up from about 2 years ago.
Absolutely.
And now we're actually meeting each other on a regular basis. So the law of attraction, letting things happen, putting it out there. So so glad to magically be here, brother.
So thanks a million. Likewise with you guys. So if just to take away something else from this video, I'd probably say don't let anything hold yourself back in life. Go out there, make things happen. Hold no limits or restrictions on yourself.
Absolutely,
focus. Don't give up on your goals. Aspirations and they'll manifest, you know. If they don't manifest, just trust that other things, bigger and better, will become that, you know. So things happen as it is, but focus on what you want out of life and genuinely they'll manifest.
Absolutely.
This big guy here, get over to his channel, check it out.
Listen,
let's go up his mountain.
Yeah. Alright.
Guys, see you later.
Send your rose and happy smiling.
Yeah. Lots of love. Bye.
See you later, guys.
Take care. Have fun.
Is it known?
Sorrel. It's a sorrel in French, meaning sour. It's an edible plant. It's sour. It has just be careful, you know it's sorrel because there's a poisonous lookalike that's bigger and darker green and shinier. That's poisonous. But you can see it's pretty identifiable because it's like a dagger. It comes in lots of small leaves too, everywhere. Whereas the poisonous one is much more bigger on stalks and it's not all small little bits everywhere. So. Do you want a taste? Share that.
You sure it's not the poisonous one? You're just
trying to get rid of us? She's trying to get rid of us.
Yeah.
Great, I love that car.
It's sour, yeah. Mm. It has what Ked made it.
A bit like lettuce.
Yeah, it's
I see what you mean, yeah.
Lemony,
that's sour. Actually tasty,
it's
though.
Actually quite, that's really, that's nicer than lettuce. It's got a lemony taste to it.
Yeah.
Raw food at its best.
I'll be dead.
That is really.
There you go, guys.
I'll tell you what, that's lovely. I like lemon.
on Owen's channel, he has he's into the herbs and he's showing people wild food foraging and things like that, guys, so check it out. Is there any gorillas in Ireland? Is there any gorillas in Ireland?
Oh, this is amazing. Nature at its best. Look at that, guys. Absolutely beautiful. Look at that full view. County Wicklow.
There's our gate over there.